prieteni și bine v-am găsit la Marvel Avengers. Voi continua de unde a rămas. Sper să ne mai dea crash și să continuăm povestea, că să terminăm tot jocul. Să sperăm că terminăm ori astăzi, ori mâine. Așa că dacă vă place partea asta, nu uitați să dați un like, un subscribe și un share și un comment. Mulțumesc frumos!
Tony, we've been searching for hours. But there's one area I've been avoiding. We're just about there. It's a bit of a hotbed for AIM activity. I'm gonna have to bring out the big guy.
Okay, kids. Counting on you finding this second heat signature. Hopefully it yields us a bounty of initiator cores. It won't be long till AIM pinpoints the location of the Chimera, and without a base of operations... Yeah, well, we won't have much of a chance. So, don't let me down. And good luck.
That's a lot of pressure.
No, it's... Yeah, definitely.
Okay. I can't let Mr. Stark down. Jarvis, where should I start?
The second heat signature has a few scattered spots surrounding a rather large center, suggesting a significant concentration of potential initiator cores.
Uh-huh.
It must be stored in a single location. A structure, perhaps.
Got it.
Shockmut 2. Got eyes on anything? All clear here!
Miss Khan.
Is it me, or is the Hulk not his bright green self?
It appears Dr. Banner has been struggling with the passing of our beloved captain, Miss Khan. From his recorded memos, he returned to Chimera determined to solve the events of A-Day, but instead grew more frustrated with his perceived failings.
Oh, of course. Bruce feels guilty.
It seems they all do, Miss Khan.
Alpha, Bravo, and Charlie teams, go dark for now. Stay off this channel unless you find the targets.
Anyone feel the ground shaking? Is that what I think it is?
Oh.
Ah, da acolo, ok. M-am prins. Ok. Hai că vin acum la tine. Dacă aș avea acum. Să-l bați? A? Iată, l-ai bătut? Ok, l-am bătut. What? Stai, e ceva aici. Îl bați așa. Stai și pe unde acum? Pe aici, ok. Ok, 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 ok.
You're approaching more aim equipment.
Hopefully the kind we need.
Oh no! Bine, asta a fost greșeala mea. Acolo este.
They burnt out the core. They're trying to destroy as many as possible.
Then we must hurry. I believe they may be part of a group who call themselves the Watchdogs, a radical anti-superhero organization.
Great! Looks like they're working for AIM now.
Ah! sunt? Cred că nu. Cum? Ah, ok.
We have scavenged every part of this desert by now.
Mm-hmm.
It's not gonna be enough.
Posibil.
Am I alone?
Nu cred.
What?
Exactly.
Where are all the other Inhumans? Why aren't they fighting back? I've seen the resistance symbols. I've heard rumors of a rebellion, but still nothing. I don't feel sick at all. I've never felt more alive. What if I'm wrong?
I know what that feels like.
Mm-hmm.
These powers are part of us. And all I do know, it's a lot better if you just embrace that.
Mm-hmm.
Or something like that.
My dad used to say the same thing.
No, he's a smart guy.
The best.
You should head back to the Chimera.
Okay.
Okay.
Stay where you are!
Ah, pe bune?
Come on, man.
A kid and an old guy.
Old guy.
Dr. Pym will see you now.
Hank Pym?
Ok, asta a fost un pic cam ciudat.
Hank. Bruce. What are you doing out here?
I could ask you the same thing.
Oh, it's good to see you, man.
Good to see you.
Kamala, this is Dr. Hank Pym.
Ok.
Ant-Man?
That was another life.
Asta e cel care era furnica aia, sau cum se spune, da. Okay. Hai că le aduc aminte, parcă.
So, this is the heat signature we've been searching for.
We have been salvaging weapons, robots, AIM tech, anything we can to build up our defenses.
Think you could spare some of these initiator cores? You know, help out a helicarrier in need of some TLC?
I imagine we can make some arrangements.
Thank you very much.
What is this place?
We call it the Anthill.
Ooh.
Not my idea. I think it was one of our anonymous hackers, Tiny Dancer.
No way. So they're all...
Inhumans, yes. Mm-hmm. Many of them were prisoners at an AIM facility.
I guess they were fighting back after all.
Make yourself at home. We've got lots of ketchup on.
Okay.
This place is more than I ever imagined.
Oh, hey, Banner's buddy. You got a sec?
You're the portal guy.
That would be me. Theo the portal guy at your service.
I'm Kamala. Your powers are awesome.
Thanks, but you should talk to Sarah. She's up ahead next to the big surveillance screen and is dying to meet you.
Me? Okay.
Welcome to the Anthill, a little home of misfits.
Ah, acolo, okay. Hai să vorbim atunci.
Hey, I could use your help.
Okay, ia zic aia faza.
Hi, you're Pim's desert crawling friend. Did Aim send you here to spy on us? What? No. I'm kidding. I've got cameras in a bunch of those dead mechs you passed in the desert. It was pretty fun watching you kick Watchdog butt. Oh, thanks. I'm Sarah Garza, and the whispers about you are already fierce. Good whispers? Hell yeah, we want you on our team. You ever have spare cycles? I've got plenty that needs doing. I'll take all the help I can get. Seriously, you're the best.
Okay, what does the what's up?
You have no idea how much this is gonna help the resistance. Could you check out that chest behind you? Just got a fancy new shipment in and haven't had time to ogle it yet. Sure thing.
Okay.
I don't know what this is, but I bet Sarah will be excited about it. Exactly what the doctor ordered. Thanks a bunch. No problem. Happy to help. Want to know a secret? The robots around here are all Pim's pet projects. We've got the first Mark One hanging out in the gear shack next to the stairs. Literally. He's hard to miss. Okay. Guess I can go take a look.
I'm staring. Sorry.
I have no feelings regarding your ocular direction. Every trace of my past has been erased for security purposes.
Oh, that's kind of sad.
My programming deemed it inefficient to be attached to such redundancies.
Pe bune, n-am chef de polițiști acum.
So, the more I buy, the happier you get?
Correct. May I provide you a service?
Yeah. Ok, n-are nimic mai...
Please, don't tell anyone I wasn't talking to you.
Ok.
Psst, don't freak out. But Dr. Maddie Cho wants to see you in her office.
Oh, what?
Dr. Maddie Cho is me. Drop by the lab. I'll hook you up with some goodies.
Hey.
I'm over here. You want to chat? Dang, look at you. I am liking the whole vibe. I'm Maddie, resident biogenius. Don't tell Pim I said that. Or Banner.
Secret safe with me. You called me to your office?
Yes. Though I am not an inhuman, I am a purveyor of goodies, gear, and gadgets. If you need anything to make you faster, stronger, or stretchier, I'm your gal.
What do you get out of it?
Being smarter than everybody else. Bring me the right materials, and I'll build you gear to make AIM weep. I've already got some prototypes. Take a look. Cool, cool, cool. Look all you like.
17, 12, 10. Ok. Am înțeles.
I'm in awe. I might be drooling. Can I help you with any of this stuff?
Not right this minute. But you could help Pimsy with a little zinger. Check out the war table. He'll fill you in.
War table it is.
Chin up, shoulders back. You're doing just fine.
I think it's time to show AIM what I can really do. What do you think, Jarvis?
I think you can accomplish anything you set your mind to, Ms. Khan.
Okay, now that we've got some muscle on our side, I think we should hit one of AIM's testing labs. We know they've been experimenting on inhumans in small rural communities. I'd like to get my hands on whatever research they've been collecting.
Sounds good. We crashed one of their big labs in the Pacific Northwest.
Olympia Archive? Impressive. We wondered who was responsible for taking that place down.
Thanks. We didn't get out with a lot of information, but now maybe we can find out more.
Okay. Tot asta să jucăm cu Hulk. La misiunea asta.
AIM has been setting up bases in small towns throughout the rural west. We suspect they've been using these as testing labs and capturing the local inhuman populace for their experiments.
I can't believe all this has been happening right under the government's nose.
Well, they have a lot of power in Washington and financial connections to every major corporation. Amos had 5 years to set down their roots. Taking them down is not going to be easy.
Well, we gotta start somewhere. It's up to us to do the right thing.
Spoken like another Avenger I once knew.
I've marked the facility on your HUD.
Thank you for doing this.
Least I can do. You guys kept me going and things seemed hopeless. Just knowing the resistance was out there meant we had a chance.
The odds finally seem to be tipping in our favor. Not intentionally.
I still got it.
Not my fucking weapon over there, okay.
Resistance ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help.
Making contact. Mo faccio. Buono. Da, scuzați pentru asta. Ah, ok, deci trebuie să o distrug. Ok, ok.
That did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
Ok. Ah. M-am salvat-o. Ok.
Watch your back.
Ah, ok.
Chest with gear nearby.
Și să mă uit după un cufăr, ha? Ok.
Okay. Let's do this. AIM has initiated emergency procedures. Look like they welcome visitors.
I'm giving them a bad review.
There appears to be an old shield cache close to your location.
Звонит. Ага. Окей.
You'll need to take out the security note.
Asta zicea să... Ok. Ok.
That did not go as planned. If you destroy the two transformers on the upper level, the elevator doors should open.
Oh.
That did it. Let's get in there.
Yeah.
So you were a prisoner too? Why'd they capture you if you weren't inhuman?
According to Tarleton, anyone with powers is a threat. They made sure I'll never use mine again. Altered my physiology, so if I change size, I'll die.
Ooh. I'm so sorry.
Records show a secure lab at the end of this hallway. An AIM equipment storage cache is nearby. It might be worth exploring. You sure this is the right place? I've nearly breached AIM's network. They're hiding something. Stand by and see to the AIM forces.
Oh, they'll get seen too.
Please work fast, Jarvis. As fast as my processor allows, sir.
What did you get?
One of their agents is down. Excellent. Another agent down. Intends to physically remove some kind of research samples from their experiments. An automated transport ship is preparing for takeoff.
Whatever's on that transport, I want it captured. Get to it before it leaves.
Okay.
I'm bypassing their security now. Stand by.
How do we stop that thing taking off?
I don't know if we can, but I could attempt to divert the transport from its intended destination.
Okay.
excellent idea. See if you can reprogram its destination to the anthill.
Okay.
Looks like we made it just in time. Get close to those terminals so I can infiltrate their network. We must control all three to override the transport's navigation systems. Be on guard. AIM will try to regain control of the terminal. We just lost an access point. Return it to our control. AIM has regained control of a terminal. Please deal with it. An AIM unit took back control of an access point.
Jarvis, tell me you got it.
Yes, sir. With 0.4 seconds to spare. The transport should be arriving at the anthill within the hour.
Excellent work, everyone. Head back here and we'll begin digging through those AIM research samples.
Okay.
Well, that didn't go quite according to plan. We've got some valuable research samples, but AIM is far more powerful than I had anticipated.
And they've got so many of my people. We have to stop them.
Agreed, Kamala, but we need some time to regroup. When Tony gets here with the Chimera, we'll be in a much better position to go on the offensive.
Okay, but we can't wait too much longer.